Well, first of all, it's a pretty exciting time here in Washington. You know, I-69 came through. It's near completion. There seems to be a lot of talk about speculation about the future of Washington, things coming into Washington, construction, all those things. It just seems like a perfect time to implement one-to-one technology here in the junior high school and then expand it throughout the corporation. I just think it's also a chance for our faculty and staff to kind of get reinvigorated. You know, education's been kind of beat up lately, kind of blamed for the ills of society, whatever you want to call it. And I've already seen a change in a lot of my faculty and staff, their excitement level, the fact that we're going in this direction, because I think we all believe it's something we need to do. You know, we have a couple Chromebook carts, and there's some Chromebooks here behind us. There's just a huge need for those now. I mean, at one time we have computer labs, and our teachers use them, but now that we've been introduced to the Chromebooks and we know we're going to the Chromebooks, all my teachers want to use them, all the kids want to use them, they're excited about the possibilities, and I really believe that I've had many of my teachers actually, their excitement level's completely changed from the traditional way of teaching and now seeing the possibilities themselves. You know, we have to teach them too. Some of them have no idea what the possibilities are. The kids know more of the possibilities than we do, and the teachers have really embraced that.
It was interesting. I was speaking with some of our AP students in English 11, and they wanted to interview me on some ideas and things that are happening in education. And one of their hot topics happened to be technology and what my thoughts were as far as technology at Washington High School. With that being said, there was a myth. The myth that they had been practicing or acting on was that we didn't have some technology in our building because maybe I wasn't on board with it. And so I clarified that quickly in saying that I feel like for us to be where we need to be in the 21st century, that I'm looking for every avenue to bring technology in. I feel I'm receptive because I see how it will, I think the need or the want for students to be at school, it's a necessary, that, you know, but I feel like for maybe teachers that have been in the classroom, it's still a fear factor for them. And here's one thing I tell teachers, it's okay for students to know more than you know in regards to that technology piece, because they'll be glad to teach us. Yeah.
The 2010 project is a year-long project. We're basically, each of us have some sort of goal that we want to achieve. Yeah, we design our own websites. We did that at the beginning of the year, and we're constantly updating them, and we do our weekly, or sometimes even, it'll be more than 1 week, blog posts. The main benefit would be the fact that it actually is individualized, so like each person can go towards their own interest, and therefore they're more interested and more attached to their project. They have more of a reason to achieve the goal, and maybe more of a passion to work harder on it, which would get the best actual performance out of it.
In class, we are making blogs, tracking our progress. I feel like I'm probably learning more because I actually want to do it, and I want to actually take the extra step, not just the material that I have to do, but also even do more. So then I obviously learn more. Well, you actually have more drive to do it, because sometimes when you just like learn the material, review, take the test, it's really boring, honestly. I mean, I'm a pretty good student, but I still sometimes find some classes boring. Whereas this, I can actually pursue an interest, and I can shape my what I do in class around that interest.
Obviously, it's going to be powerful. That's how these kids learn. It's the way they've always learned. If they're not multitasking, they're not busy. You know, that's multitasking is just not being busy to them. I mean, that's how they learn. So I'm really excited about that aspect of it, and I really hope I really believe it's going to bring more student engagement. I think they'll find more value in their education when they're learning the way that they learn.
In talking with some kids, they're very excited. I talked with some students that use technology using their Chromebooks every day in an English class, and I said, what is the difference between this class and a class that's more traditional, and they said, in this class, we have everything right at our fingertips, and we are learning how to use the proper search engines and to get information that would be factual. And for them, I always feel like we have to go where the students are.
Hey, I'm really excited about it. It's an exciting time. I've been here for 30 years. I graduated from here. I've been teaching and being an administrator for 30 years here. It's probably the single most exciting thing I've been involved in since I've been here, and I'm so looking forward to it. And we're fired up here in the junior high, so we're ready.